Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What happened to your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar! Follow me!
Your mother's secrets are here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Captain Dalton!
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will find your uncle. Stay here and find out what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again, but like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Wait to use that ability. Not enough spirit. Be at peace. I need spirit. Tristram Cathedral. The star fell here. The star fell here.
me. I don't want to change.
Thought we could keep the dead trapped here. Baccarat, save me!
Not enough spirit.
It's over!
Is Lakdanan, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine. even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this wedge hold! A skeleton king?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Kane, I will save you!
Help! Help! Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
It was not your time, old man. Come, Leah is waiting for you.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Time runs short. Tell me what you know of the fallen star.
Not much, I'm afraid, though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
Nonetheless, the Skeleton King bars my path to the Fallen Star.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leah, you should not dismiss the signs so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own eyes?
Horrors have visited Tristram before, and it endured.
But what of the texts? The Zakarum tomes warn of a falling star. The Herodric Scroll spoke of the dead rising, and the Lord of Lies. The prophecy of the end days says that at the end of all things, the first sign shall appear in the heavens.
Yes, you've been telling me about the texts since I was 8 years old, Uncle. I just don't think we should read too much into them.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.